Automobiles appeared in our world and the steam engine was invented in 1769. In 1807, François-Isaac de Riva developed the first car powered by a gas internal combustion engine.